Welcome! In this video, I will be calculating percentiles using formula and also in Excel. Suppose we're given this data representing scores on an exam. We want to find P46 or the 46th percentile, Q3 or the third quartile, that is the 75th percentile, and D9, the 9th decile or the 90th percentile. First, we arrange the data in ascending order, and it's important to number them to easily identify their positions. We will be using this locator formula, where LP is the position locator of the pth percentile and N is the number of observations, which is 11 in this example. For P46, the locator L46 is 11 plus 1 times 46 divided by 100, which equals 12 times 0.46, and that gives 5.52. This 5.52 tells us that the 46th percentile is somewhere between the 5th and the 6th observation, that is between 22 and 25. In particular, it is 52% of the distance between them. So the 46th percentile is calculated as 22 plus 0.52 times the distance between 22 and 25, which is 3. That gives 22 plus 1.56, and the 46th percentile is 23.56, meaning that 46% of the scores are less than 23.56. For Q3, or the 75th percentile, the locator is 12 times 0.75, which is 9. So the 75th percentile is the 9th value here, which is 32. For D9, or the 90th percentile, the locator is 12 times 0.9, which gives 10.8. That is 0.8 of the distance between the 10th and the 11th observations. So the 90th percentile is 33 plus 0.8 times the distance between 33 and 39, which is 6. And that gives 37.8. Now let's obtain these same results in Excel. For the 46th percentile, we'll type equal, and before you finish typing percentile, Excel gives you the options percentile exclusive and percentile inclusive. We will be using percentile exclusive because we want 46% of the data to be strictly less than the result. Select the data, put a comma, and for the 46th percentile, I'll input 0.46. And then enter. For the third quartile, which is the same as the 75th percentile, I can use percentile or I can use quartile as well. So equal quartile, double click to select quartile exclusive, select the data, comma, and enter 3 for the third quartile, and enter. For the 9th decile, which is the same as the 90th percentile, we type equals percentile exclusive, highlight the data, comma, 0.9 for the 90th percentile, and enter. And these are the same result we obtained using the formula. And that's how to calculate percentiles manually and in Excel. Thanks for watching.